What would you do if you knew this place? What would you do if your kin people built a cabin back in there long ago where that machinery now sits? Would you try to stand up to this? To an industry with the best lawyers, PR firms, and enough money to drown anyone who would stand in their way? Would you keep your head buried in the mud? Because that's what some here have chosen.